Hey guys, what's up? It's Crispy. I'm a child. I am a small child that means nothing. I'm going to do a lot of cutting this episode. I don't think you know why yet, but you will. It's nighttime and there's dogs everywhere. Like, what's going on? Anarchy in the UK. We don't know. I'm a kid. I'm in town. What I'm looking for, in particular, is one shop. This shop over here. This guy is a bastard and he's only open at night. Treasure box shop. What's up, buddy? Open the chest and surprise! If you find a key inside, you'll be able to advance. Left or right, try your luck. So the thing about this game is it's all luck-based, as he said. Unless you're like me and wait until you have the lens of truth, at which point you can cheat the bastard and look inside what's his stuff is. Because, yeah, otherwise it's completely luck-based, and he's like, no one ever wins the trial of Aragorn, and I'm like, you know what? No one else had the item of awesome. And now that I have it, I am gonna cheat every game that has ever needed to be cheated. As you can see, we're advancing in rupee color. Because, oh, that's just so important to show that it's rupee time in the Transgrove. I don't even know what I'm saying there. Like, I'm just making words up as I go. Oop, advancing to the red rupee door. It looks weird in the blue room. Oh man, what a puzzle. Holy crap, give me that key. Like, this is supposed to be made so that you never get this without the lens of truth, so I really don't feel bad for cheating. Look at that, heart piece for me. And I get the cool sequence and everything. It's super neat. It's a heart piece! Winner! I am Winrar. Now I have to run back through all this shit. Like, back through all the rooms. This guy had this super elaborate setup with the hella torches and the crazy chests. Like, this must have cost a fortune. And I just robbed you of all your goods, sir. How bad do you feel about yourself? Your green rupee room means nothing to me. What's up, buddy? I am a real gambler. Yep, I sure did take a chance on that one. Okay, now, there are more things to do as a child. I'll be right back. Death Mountain at sunset. For reasons that will soon become apparent, but not right now. We're gonna do this real quick. We haven't done this yet in the game. We're gonna plant this thing here. I would like to plant my seed right there, right in that hole. That's what she said. Boop! Something grew! Interesting. We'll see what develops from that later. We're an adult in the woods in early dawn. Early woods time. I believe it's here I need to go. Yes, it was. Now there's a fairy there, which leads me to believe my skinny buddy is no longer there. Interesting. Who are you? That guy isn't here anymore. Anybody who comes into the forest will become lost. Oh no. Everybody's Selfo, so he's not. Oh, that's a real fucking bummer, because I got this here. The medicine is made of forest mushrooms. Give it back. Oh, rude, but okay. I get a saw. The poacher's saw. This young punk guy must have. Yeah, he's a punk guy. He wasn't a malnourished being. He was some fucking goth doing it for attention, right? Are you going to be two? No! Okay, next objective, away. This is a new place, so I'm gonna get it on camera if I can. This is a new place we have yet to be. It's not story related quite yet, but it will be, guys. It will be, eventually. But I need to be here for this part of the event. So here we are. Very beginning of Gerudo Valley. The bridge is out. How the fuck? Well, we've got a long shot that'll get us over there. I don't yet have the other item that will get us through the wastelands. However, what I do have is a really fast horse that does not care about jumping shit. The coolest horse. Anyway, take a break, buddy. You just made a really cool jump across a really cool thing. I am master craftsman. Those Gerudo thieves broke the bridge. Well, that's a bummer. All my workers are gone. Oh, no. Oh, it's not cool. Okay, whatever. All the girls are thieves, okay? See, here's the thing, though. I have this saw. Yeah, it's your saw. Oh, no, your son was the punk. And, you know, the goth kid. And now he's dead. How do you feel about that? Your son is a skeleton with a sword now. Good kid. Sorry that I can't give you something as good in return. Okay, what do I get? A broken Goron sword! Who's Bigoron? I met that big Goron over... Wait, can I go in that tent? Is that tent special? Is there adventure in here? Oh, I can go in. Is there anything cool in your tent, buddy? Who are you? Wandering Running Man! Okay, you have a lot to say, actually. I've run all over this land in search of competitors who have a true killer instinct. Oh man, well I do kill stuff. Oh, the timing's wrong. Well, you can see it from here, so I'm stuck here inside this tent. Okay. Well, fair enough. Okay, maybe you'll be a good challenger when I bring back the bridge from the brink. In other words, that rhyme with B, or have a B in them, rhyming, not what I was doing. Okay, next portion. So I checked with the Bigoron I remembered inside the city, and he didn't seem to know what the fuck to do with that knife, so... I remembered where the real Bigoron was, and you might be shocked because he's right fucking here. Holy fuck. Look at this monstrous dude. He's sleepy. His eyes hurt. Things are wrong. My brother! Open a new store! It's Metagoron's Blade Store! Okay. Yeah, he's bad. I'm better at making blades. Okay, straight up. Praise me for my skills. I'm not lying. Okay. If I show you this! That broken knife is surely my work. I really want to repair it. Okay. Because of yesterday's eruption, my eyes are irritated. Alright, cool. Fine eye drops in Zora's domain. Alright, good. I unfroze him, too, so perfect. Wonderful. We got a prescription. We'll go see King Zora. We'll go see him off of this cliff into oblivion. That hurt. Listen to that. You can just hear this big fucker crying all the way down the mountain now. Oh. He's as big as the fucking... That's amazing. Okay. Cutting back through here. Magic land still frozen. I thought I unfroze this place. I thought the curse was over and magic was lifted from the earth or something. Well, whatever the case, we know that King's stupid fish face, King Zora, you know, the man with no name. Rudo gets a name. King Zora? Nope. No ning for King Zora. We gotta talk to this guy. Not even gonna preamble either. I'm just gonna be like, hey asshole, give me this. See that? Give it to me. Eye drops, yes. Might say we don't. Hey, I might say I need them, so how about you give me what I need? Give the ingredients to the doctor at the Lake Laboratory. He can make the drops for you. Awesome. You need to deliver them fresh. Yes, I can. I believe in me. Be quick and deliver it to Lake Hylia while it's cold. Oh, 3 minutes. Okay, so... I'm keeping this on camera because it is a race, and races are fun. Now, you'd think that beings that this place is frozen, they would at least stay fresh till I got out of the building, but meh. Okay, game. You can take the 20 seconds away from me. It's fine. If that's how you want to be. I'm across your loading zone, and I'm just... Do not read. I pressed A at the exact wrong moment. Just following the river now. I don't know if the river current gives me any extra speed. It doesn't feel like it at this moment. But all I'm doing is following the river. And it's making things easier. And if I roll at those, they go away because they're scared. Little babies. I should be able to jump into the river here and swim. Nope, not yet. Swim, I said. Thank you. I would have taken the hit there. Now I'm getting the speed. There it is. That's what I wanted. Go, go, go. Stay in the water. Get the speed boost. Now, I left my horse here for a reason. Because the lake laboratory is that creepy dude. Come on, get on the horse. That we spoke to. No! Just ride, buddy. Forward. There we go. Get the boost. Gotta wait for the carrots to appear or you're not really riding. Note to self. Hope that doesn't cost me the race. Anyway, Lake Laboratory guy is down in Lake Hylia. So I gotta haul ass down that way. Yeah, shut up, Poe. Don't care about you right now. I am busy. I am on an adventure for justice. Good thing my horse is fast, because goddamn. We got here relatively quickly. Now, some of you are probably like, hey, jerk, guy, why don't you just warp? And I'm like, buddy, warping instantly spoils any time challenges. Warping is illegal in the Zeldar universe. Get back into speed, horse. Man, good thing this horse is literally the fastest thing in the game. So I have plenty of time to stop, reposition the horse, lag the horse. Down. That's not the challenge. You call me. Just enter here. Just go in there. Will the lag disappear? Thankfully. Let's talk to this guy. Hello there, son. I'm researching the process of making medicine by mixing Lake Hylia's water. Oh, wait, you said that. I need to show you the frog. Oh, wow! Amazing! Yeah, where do you think I got it, dude? So oh, come on, man. No fried eyeballs. Not for you. It's not a gift. Yeah, I need eye drops, brother. Uh-huh. Yeah, well, I apologize, okay? Like, you shouldn't have jumped the gun and thought I was just being a nice, cool dude giving you free food. For reasons. Here it is. Medicine doesn't have any preservatives in it. Interesting, so it won't last long at this temperature. Oh, bummer. I gotta go all the way to Death Mountain now. Oh, I'm young. I believe in me. Look at this star. Okay, away we go. 4 minutes. That's quite the timer, buddy. Now, are we gonna have hella desync badness again? Nope, it doesn't appear so. It looks like the game's gonna be nice for now, and... What? Down the hill, horse. That wasn't even a fence. That was a hill. You need to be able to take those. Like a champion. Like the champion racehorse you are. Up and over. There you go. Yes. Good horse. Your reward is more whipping. For you must go faster. I gotta keep... Well, there's the gap. That's the gap I need to shoot right there. Right between the third and fourth carrot. Yep, not risking jumping no fences out in the lands today. Because he doesn't seem to like to jump the fences, you know what I'm saying? She, I should say. Epona is a girl, I do believe. A mare. A fantastic protend. She is too good. Alright, full minute has passed. That's what that ding was. We're at 255, which isn't terrible. Now let's stop the horse. Horse stops. I get off. Navi, I don't have time to listen to you right now. I need to get to the top of this mountain. See? Very important. I have eye drops of great portend. I think I'm saying that right. If I'm not, yell at me. Call me stupid. That's fine. I will accept your judgment. Oh, I gotta walk through here. All normal. It takes almost as long to walk through town as it did to ride the horse across the entire world. But, hey. Who am I to judge your in-game speed game? You are who you are. And you love yourself. And that's beautiful about you. Now, through here. There's spiders. I don't care about them. They are one-shottable and basically forgettable. Go away. Oh, never mind. Fuck you. If you take more than one swing, you're not worth my time. Whoop. Excuse me, Rock. Things to do. People to see. This thing. Remember where that seed we planted? It's a shortcut. A shortcut of the most important kind. Like, oh, no, here's Goron City. Why get off there? Get off up here. Look at that. Holy shit, that probably cut, like, a good 50 seconds off of our time. Or, yeah, probably. Probably 50 seconds. I'm not even going to listen to Navi right now. I have climbing to do. There are duties to attend to. Right now, what we're focusing on is not blowing it. So. Kill you. There's a spider that wants to fight us, but you know what? That spider means nothing right now, because there's another spider that has captured my attention and possibly stole my heart. But not right now. Now we're climbing. That rupee? Inconsequential. 1 minute left, and we're going to easily make it because of our leaf shortcut. Happy day. Excuse me, sir. Wake your crying ass up. I have your requested medical assistance. I'm gonna Z-target you, and I'm gonna show you the star. Yeah, I brought him. Why would you give me a prescription if you don't think I'm gonna play doctor, brother? Blink. Man, the way they echo throughout the mountains is majestic. Wow! Look at your big ol' eyes. It's working great! Mmm. Delicious. Yes! My work is not very consistent. Well, I mean, at least you're honest. Just wait patiently. I got a claim check for the sword! Awesome! So I'm gonna ask Navi, what's up? Okay, have you ever played the Nocturnal Shadow? Yes, I did. Okay, have you ever not asked that question? So you might think I'd cut away for 3 whole days, like a big training montage, anime style. But actually what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait for the wolf to howl. And then I'm gonna do that 6 times, is what I'm gonna do. I'm glad I got here at sunset, because that counts as a day cycle. Oh, not yet. What does he say? Not yet. Hey, you are impatient. No, I'm not. I'm prone to pressing the wrong button. That's a thing I am. Like, he's gonna stare at me this whole time, and I'm just gonna stand here like, yep, waiting on that sword, buddy. Waiting on that fucking sword, big guy. Looking at you, thinking about that blade, Bigeron. Got this claim check here. Says you're gonna make me a sword. Not seeing it. Running out of time, big dude. I'm gonna stop with the big guy and time jokes. You know, Ocarina of Time, Temple of Time, all things. Grand and small. Now let's see if this is enough. That should be 3 days. 3 full days. I see them passing before me. Whoop. Ready? Trade for claim check. Let's go. That sword is my finest work. Wonderful. The Bigeron sword. Won't break. Awesome. So, here's the thing about the Bigeron sword. It is legitimately fucking giant. It takes 2 hands to use. You can't block. Like, that's your shield poses. Nothing. But it's double the strength of the Bigeron sword. And look at this pose. I am a true warrior. And that wave is huge. But yeah, it has double strength. So every time I swing it, that's a jump slash from the Master Sword. A jump slash is 2 jump slashes from the Master Sword, which is like 4 hits from the Kokiri Sword. It's fucking monstrous. And it's totally worth all the effort we just went to get it. And that's all I have to say about that. So now... Oh, this guy. Let's not. Hey, buddy, come here. Get swung at. I gotta get used to its swing arc, though, because he does sideways, and forward. And I don't know if he can stab. Can you stab? Kinda. Oh, you have a stab combo. That's neat. Hip, yep, swap. Not bad. All right. So, now, it's, Is it... That is it. Now... We're doing this. Oh, we're doing this. Do I have time? Not really. Not if I want to do the other things I need to do today. Ugh, I'm teasing it. But see this door? Next time, we're gonna go investigate that crazy circle down there in the middle. And that, my friends, is when shit is gonna get real. This is Crispy, Ocarina of Time, and next time, the real shit. I'll see you guys then.